I remember how my nanny would tell me that if I listened to the wind, I would hear the voices of my life. I listened and heard Doc talk about justice. I heard Heard Bit talk about hope. I heard Dabula Manzi, the old medicine man, talk about courage. I heard Maria. These are the voices of my life, the voices of Africa. These are the voices I carry with me as Duma and I set out together to help bring our country closer to a good tomorrow. Africa.